Most homeowners will want to add additional Z-Wave smart home devices to their home, such as light switches, lamp modules, locks, or thermostats. Pairing such a device to your system is easy with the following steps. Install the Z-Wave device as directed by the device's instructions. If it is a lamp or appliance module, connect the lamp or load to the module and be sure the power switch on the lamp or load is on. From the Z-Wave toolbox screen, press the Add Devices button. The Go Control panel will display Discovering Devices and wait for a signal from a device. Press and quickly release the Program button on the device. Some devices may need to be pressed twice, like a double click. When the device is discovered, the display will show its type, manufacturer, and network node information assigned to the device. Repeat steps 3 and 4 for any additional devices that need to be added to the network at this time. If you are unable to add a Z-Wave device to your system, then you will need to contact your dealer to adjust the dealer settings on your control panel.